Actress Kangana Ranaut has been asked to tender a public apology by the media fraternity in the wake of a recent ugly spat with a wire service journalist at a press event of her forthcoming film JudgeMentall Hai Kya. The incident occurred when Kangana questioned the journalist's negative comments on her last release Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi. A heated exchange followed, setting off a debate on social media, leaving netizens divided over whether the actress's behavior was right. Condemning Kangana's behavior towards the journalist, a section of social media users asked the media to boycott her. According to reports, some senior journalists are scheduled to meet producer Ekta Kapoor of JudgeMentall Hai Kya on Tuesday, seeking Kangana's apology over the issue. The film is set to release on July 26. Honest Report.